5 or 6 years ago to stress the need for a mentor program. And I can think of very few things that are more important to helping our younger brothers learn how to be righteous men. And from GCBC, I thank you.
You have been our Father, you have been our spiritual leader, and I thank God for all that you have.